That's why you should put a toilet paper roll in your fridge, because the advantages are really ingenious. Take a toilet paper roll that you have taken directly from the packaging and put it in your fridge. Every 3 to 4 weeks you should replace the toilet paper roll with a new one. This trick comes from the hotel industry, because the toilet paper roll absorbs odor, so it no longer stinks in your fridge. And exactly.